bugs everywhere. Those flies sure like to eat our foods.
But you know, I know certain people think they're a nuisance. But if you look at it from like a Hinduistic perspective, in India, they're God's creatures too. They have just as much of a right for survival as the rest of all other life forms have. Flies, insects, animals, humans. It's the right, the right and the entitlement to survive. And it's a gift from God.